Hey guys. Okay, so if you hear a lot of noise, I have like 8 little 5-year-olds on my front porch that might come barging in. So you can't see my coffee table, but it is full of set pieces and everything out of my diaper bag. I took everything out of my daily diaper bag, which was a classy. Took everything out of here, which is a pretty good size bag, about the size of the Be Ready. What is that called? It's not the Be Prepared, the BFF, about the same size as the BFF. This is size comparison to the Mini Bee 1.0. I took everything out of here, which was a little sad, guys. Like, I had everything in here perfect, and I had just learned where everything was so I could grab it without thinking. And then, as you could tell in one of my other videos, I had the BFF packed for a grab and go. Like, if I was taking the baby to my mom's, I could hand that to her. And everything was in there, not in B sets. It was just in there, organized, where she could open it, see it easily, and grab what she needed. I'm gonna try, since my older kids are about to go back to school and I don't really need a pack for them anymore, I'm gonna try to get everything into this Mini Bee. This is the 1.0, so you know, I showed you yesterday. It has the key fob and the little hidden pocket up at the top. I'm gonna try to get everything into here so this can be my daily bag. It's much lighter, much smaller. I might still put a couple pack and plays in here in case we go out to eat or something with the older ones. But I'm gonna try it and see if it works. Apparently I pack a lot of stuff, but I have 2 full set pieces with all 3 pieces. I have 1 coin purse, and then I have 1 set piece that just has the large and the medium with no straps. So I am going to use those, probably. Not all of them, obviously. I really like the Black Ops. I really like that. It's camo. It's black. Like, when you look at it, it's just black. But then when the light hits it, it's got like this brown and kind of copper color to it. And it has a camo print. And this is my coin purse. Look at this placement of Sandy. Isn't it so cute? So cute. That just has a bunch of quarters in it. All right, let's just jump into this. Now, this doesn't open very good for camera packing, but you see it's just an open. It has on the hidden pocket, it takes up inside space, but it has a strap right there. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Okay, so I think I want to... I wonder if diapering needs will fit in the medium. I've never tried it. This is 5 size 4 diapers. Four would fit, but I wouldn't really get wipes in there. Okay, so let's use my large piece. It says Sanrio. I want to say this is Toki Pops. It's not my favorite, but I got a good deal on it, and I wanted a few sets for a couple comparison videos and stuff. So there's 5 size 4 diapers in there, and then I have 2 full travel packs from Honest Company. They have 10 wipes each. If you've used Honest Company, you know those are good, thick wipes. And I bet I can fit his powder in here. See if I can get it on the side. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Okay, so, and I like to keep this strap on this one, so if I have to grab this and run to the bathroom, I can. It's just clip that baby right down in the bottom. Kind of add some structure to it. And this little top pocket that is my favorite, I'm going to put a pack of face wipes in there. I guess I'm gonna use this small set piece in Black Ops, take out my Be Charged, and put my first aid stuff in there, just some band-aids, some little cleaning wipes. This is my migraine stuff. It's in a couple of my other videos, and some tampons. I really need to get those kind that go smaller, because that's not going to fit in there, the compact tampons. But, I mean, it fit all, and there's plenty of extra room in there. Like, this gets pretty big. So I'm trying to see if there's anything else. I can put my Tylenol in there. If I can find the zipper, I'll zip this thing back up. Let me tell Alexa to turn herself down. Alexa, turn it down. Okay, and you know what? I'm gonna do this. Tampons in the little net part. Along with this first aid. That way I can take this Tylenol out. Because I'm afraid of it stretching out my zipper too much, putting too much strain. Oh yeah, that works good. So I put my tampons at the bottom of this little mesh bag, and then I put my first aid bag right there and my Tylenol right beside it. Oh, there you go. Okay, there's still quite a bit of room in here. I'm gonna remove this for a second, make this bottom flat so I can see what I'm working with. This is three pre-made bottles of formula that you just dump in there, putting that at the bottom. My body spray and lotion, I'm just gonna drop at the bottom. You know what? No. I'm gonna drop at the bottom. Guys, I'm struggling here. I'm trying to think, what is a necessity? It's not a necessity. It doesn't need to go. But everything is a necessity. Oh, it doesn't fit. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Okay, I guess I'll put this in the top thing with the face wipes then. That's just like a little toy I can hand him real quick. This is an extra onesie for my, he wears 12 months. It's just wrapped into a beanie. I placed that down at the bottom with the lotion, the formula, and the perfume. Everything's falling out now. Whenever I dope it upside down. Yeah, honestly. Medium set in my Tokyo Pops again. Going to put my grown-up desserts at the bottom, put some Mum Mums in there, and a couple hand wipes for messes. Zipper up. But you know what? I'm gonna put extra formula things in there. Ooh, I don't want it to break my Mum Mums. I may have to stand it upright. Alright guys, I'm struggling. standing upright. These are my snacks. Little puffs for him. Like this is taking up too much space. I'm wondering, so he doesn't need a change of clothes much when we're out, but the one time I don't pack it, I would need it. Now my mosquito, I got rid of my spray, got some wipes, takes up less room. Just gonna stick that baby in there. And again, my quarters go on here. And a hair tie. Slide it on in. My Sharpie that goes everywhere with me. Put that right there. I'm gonna put my, this is my diapering set. Alright, so if I take out my change of clothes, which I always have change of clothes in the car bag anyways, but if I take out my change of clothes for him, I can put these snack things down at the bottom, stacked on top of each other. I can put my lotion, my spray, and my deodorant down at the bottom on the other side. I'm gonna put my snacks set right here on the same side that I have those boxed snacks. And my diapering needs on the other side. And I am gonna put a light change pad in there. Get two play packs. You know what? I'm gonna put these play packs in my purse. I always have my purse at the restaurant. So it zips. It's definitely not ideal, but it does zip. And of course I would clip these on here. And my hand sanitizer. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you though, I don't like it. I don't like it as a diaper bag. I can't fit the stuff in here. And I mean, it all fits, but I would have to take everything out to get to one thing. So that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. So I'm going to put the same amount of stuff into my classy because it's light. So, bear with me. We're moving again. I can tell you right now, in this little top zipper part. Ooh, see, because it's so packed, look how hard I have to. I would not like that. I'm gonna put my face wipes down in here, along with my play packs. Gonna put my hand sanitizer back on here. And my diapering bags. These are my 3-year-old's or my 5-year-old's sunglasses. I'm gonna put this little chew toy back here, just so I have one that's real easy to grab. My 5-year-old's sunglasses. He has really sensitive eyes, so if I can ever find this zipper. I'm gonna put this in the sunglass case. Yeah. Okay. Now we're cooking with grease. Let's get to the middle of this bag again. Diapering. Put it aside right now because that's always what I want easiest to get to. Snacks. I'm gonna stick her in this side pocket. There's 2 mesh pockets in the back. That's where I'm gonna put it. The snack bag, because then I can fit my 2 snacks. Yeah.
Same with the dummy.
Okay, we'll tell him to go tell his mom.
No, not listening.
Okay. 5-year-old's tattling. First aid kit is gonna go in the zipper pocket on the other side next to that mesh. My tampons are gonna go in this zipper pocket in the mommy pocket. It even zips, so they're incognito. Lotion, ooh, it's flipping over now. Lotion, deodorant, body spray, back into this pocket it was in. Along with my Tylenol. All fits in that pocket right there. Really good. The body spray, the Tylenol, the lotion, and the deodorant. This little light changing pad. This bag came with a padded changing pad, but I don't have use for one that big. I rarely use a changing pad, but I like to have it just in case, because there's been a few times that I'm like, I don't need that, and then I do. My mosquito wipes, I'm gonna stick inside this front mesh pocket. Key fob has the hair tie and the coin purse. Gonna do the same thing here. My Sharpie. Gonna clip right there on that pocket. Let's double check ourselves. That is everything out of my mini bee. Throw that back over there. My diapering bag, stick it back in there, put my change of clothes in there, my formula right on top, my little bottle of water, just gonna stick over here on the side, fits in there pretty good. Yeah, I'll be right out there.
Oh,
did
you just tell him?
Little baby boy.
Did you just tell him?
Sam, quit being ugly.
No, don't go on the floor.
Okay, I'll be right out there.
Just Just tell him. I can hear you.
Okay, that fit everything in here. I have these. I'm gonna strap my stroller straps to this other D-ring so that I don't forget them. That's everything in here. So this is gonna be my daily bag, even with my one kid. I tried to go smaller, guys. I tried, but it didn't work for me. I did clean it out pretty good though. I had a couple diapers in there that were too small. I had stuff in there that's been in there and I just haven't grabbed for, which I'm sure now that I took it out, I'll grab for it and it's not there. So now I'm just gonna get all my Jujube stuff laid out. I'm gonna take some good pictures because it does a heart joy to see all of your Jujube stuff out together. So I'm gonna take a few pictures. I'm going to get them organized. And I love this song, listen. Alexa, turn it up. Doesn't it make you think of Olive Garden? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna get all of my stuff organized and put back up in my closet so that it looks like I only have one bag. I really fit all this stuff inside my BRB. Fits great. I have a Be Prepared that I'm not gonna use it, so I'm gonna sell it. Well guys, if you like my video, give it a thumbs up. I know I'm pretty boring, so sorry about that. And I mean, you're learning with me. I'm learning about Jujube. I'm just trying to document it and get myself into YouTubing. Comment below. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Tell me what to change. Tell me what kind of videos you want to see. If y'all want to see some of my makeup videos, let me know. I mean, you may hate the way I do makeup, but Lord, we don't know. Give me some ideas. Thank y'all for watching and subscribe.